October 27th, 2020. We're at 1719 Hastings Mill Road, pulling back to the site tee in the yard after the lining.